be an accident. The life of Pippin begins. Pippin, as a child, showed tremendous thirst for knowledge. Immersed in these pursuits, the years went by. Charlemagne sent Pippin to the University of Padua, and the faculty of the university granted him the title of scholar of the house. Pippin replied to these offers in his own deeply moving words. He may be a little nervous. This is his first time playing the role.
Could I score lights, please?
Yes, not that.
Thank you, gentle tutors, respected members of the faculty. I'm very grateful for the knowledge that you give me, but I'm afraid what I'm looking for can't be found in books.
And Pippin made a promise.
I promise not to waste my life on commonplace, ordinary pursuits. You see, I know there's something.
Something fulfilling. Something completely fulfilling.
Yes, that's it.
Thank you. Thank you.
not interest you much at all right now. But things change. Still I'm understand if I'm not your kind of woman. Anyone can be terrible with game. Clever, knowing that I came to world.
I've been searching and searching for meaning everywhere. I've been searching and searching.